Before I show you my torch, I'm going to explain to you how I made my torch, the materials you'll need to make it, and my experience making the torch. So the first thing I did was cut the top of a plastic bottle. The second thing I did was glue ice cream sticks from the bottle spout to the bottle top. Third, I cut the plastic bottle shop into a rectangle. Fourth, I took three ice cream sticks and glued them on the inside of the torch handle. Fifth, I cut a length of wire 4 centimeters long. Sixth, I glued the plastic spring to the inside of the bottle spout. Seventh, I cut a length of wire 14 centimeters long. Eighth, I cut the plastic seal and pulled it over the LED bulb. Ninth, I threaded a skewer through the wire loop. Tenth, I glued in the remaining ice cream sticks to finish the handle. This is me and my dad helping me cut the bottle top with a saw. And here we are trying to cut the wire and get the bulb into the plastic lid. Here I'm helping my dad glue the ice cream sticks to make the handle. And here are me and my sister eating the ice creams to finish the handle. So here we are trying to find the right switch to make the bulb light. And here I am cutting the wire to make the bulb light, and here are all the materials, and here was the finished torch.
Wow!
Oh,
Maria's presentation is obviously the best.
Right.